My dearest Becky, you have changed my life for the better. I now know why all the things we went through came to be. It's because we were meant to be. I come to you now, with all my imperfections, to take this vow to be your husband, and more importantly, to remain your best friend. I love you.
Second week of December 2012, when I first saw you, alam ko you'll be part of my life. We've been through a lot. We've had Thea, we've had fights, but we're still happy. Thank you for being the most understanding person that I know. Thank you for being very patient with me. I promise to love and obey you for the rest of my days. I love you.